Meantime, Bibb deputies also looking for the man who robbed a state bank and trust on Zebulon Road in Macon. This is a surveillance photo from the Monday afternoon incident. Deputies say the suspect handed a teller a note demanding money and then left with cash. He was last seen walking toward the Kroger parking lot.